How many units, how many whatever are there? sliding rice.
Yep.
Everybody must know what this is.
Come on.
Singapore, a vibrant and dynamic city-state. At its pulsating center is the central area, a unique mix of old and new, a harmonious blend of world-class efficiency and traditional charm. The city grew around its first port at the Singapore River. Still the center for trade, commerce and finance, the modern buildings stand side by side with conserved shophouses and warehouses that bustle with a new generation of activities. On the north bank of the river is the Civic District, Singapore's early administrative and cultural center. It's now home to key historical landmarks and also plays host to numerous arts and entertainment venues. Immigrants who traded along the river brought their unique identities to Singapore. This can still be felt today in historic districts of Chinatown, Little India, and Kampong Glam, conserved to retain the distinctive architectural characters and heritage of each ethnic group. Former schools in the nearby Bras Basah and Bugis areas have been given brand new lives as arts and cultural venues. Together with arts schools and the City Campus University, the area has been transformed into a bustling arts, culture, learning and entertainment enclave alive with youthful energy. Singapore's renowned shopping belt also pulses with energy. Once a nutmeg plantation, Orchard Road now teems with thousands of shops that caters to every taste and budget. Tree-lined pedestrian malls and alfresco dining give shoppers a variety of experiences. Singapore has grown over the years and risen to meet its challenges with long-term planning. Reclamation of its urban shoreline has ensured that the Central Business District is able to seamlessly extend into Marina Bay, providing enough space for its financial and business activities. The creation of Marina Bay has also helped Singapore create another reservoir to boost the water supply. And further building on its green legacy, three waterfront gardens will be a sanctuary for those who visit the city. With a loop of attractions and round-the-clock energy, Marina Bay will be a place for all to enjoy. with a vision to make Singapore a great place to live, work and play. There is much that we can look forward to, especially in the heart of Singapore.
Biggest show here for
everybody. Lame. Are you kidding me? Hey, look, there's Aaron. Hey, me. Yes, look. Yes, yeah. Okay, I thought I'd pick you up for me, Aaron.
Hi,
Eric. That's me.
That's me right here.
Megan.
Yes, Eric.
Wow, that's me.
That's you. Wow. Yes.
Wow.
Yeah, wow.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
You stand there.
Then I send to mommy.
You stand
here.
You go to
Aaron with Aaron. Okay.
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 Aaron with
Billy.
Can I take a picture with Aaron?
Okay, guys. We have some packet drinks. So please have ourselves some refreshments.
On
which one?
On camera.
Can we take pictures with you?
Oh, yeah.
Mouth.
Sure. Where are you?
Okay.
Can
I take a picture with you? Can
I take a picture with you?
This one who draw?
You see? Right. Okay. Yeah.
Yay, my one is here. My one is here, my one is there. Hoorah! Oh, nice. So yeah,
lemon.
Wait,
I'm gonna take a photo.
It's oil, is it? Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna ask them to change. Yeah, I see. Yeah.
I mean, it's not.